One of the great things about your Ecwid store is that it can be embedded on any website you have. That could be WordPress, Joomla, Drupal, Wix. But in this video, I want to show you how to embed your Ecwid store in a more static site, whether that be HTML, PHP, whatever language you build it in, a hand-coded website. It's actually really simple. Head down to Sales Channels and click on Website, and scroll down to Add Your Store to One More Website. Click Pick Platform. And here you'll see the overview of all of the places that you can put your store. Well, since we're embedding our store in a custom HTML or PHP site, we need custom website. Click Learn More and copy the code to the clipboard. And that's all you have to do here. Let's head over to the code base and embed this code. All right, so this is just a simple site that I maintain for demos. And today, well, we're demoing the Ecwid store. If I click on Ecwid Demo Store, there's nothing here yet. All right, let's head to the code then. I'm here in a file called store.php, and of course, all I have to do is paste the code. You'll see my store ID, the JavaScript that embeds the store. I hit save and refresh, and there's my store ready to go. My customers can shop, make their choices, add to bag, and all of the store functionality is now in my hand-coded website.